Hi there. In this tip, I have a giant green fluorescent sort of object. And I just wanted to show you guys a couple of the new features in Cinema 4D R14. And these aren't features that I heard much about. I heard someone mention that the body paint 3D resizing tools for like brushes have been improved, but I didn't realize that they came over to Cinema 4D as well. Let me show you what I mean. I found this out accidentally. Some of you may know that if you use the live selection tool, you can click and drag to select things and then use the mouse wheel as you click and drag to sort of change its size. So that's a really cool trick by itself, but that's been there for a very long time. What's new is this. You can actually middle click drag and interactively adjust the size of the live selection tool, kind of like you would in Photoshop CS5. So you can just make it really large and then make your selection and do what you will with it. So if you want to make it really small, you just middle click drag horizontally or vertically. So I stumbled upon this, and then I started to think to myself, I wonder if it works in the brush tool in Cinema 4D as well, and it does. So if I choose my brush tool, you can see I have a really large brush by default, and it gets larger and smaller as I get closer and further because, the brush circle helper is actually in 3D space. And it works a little bit differently in this one. It's actually really cool. So by default, the brush will smear like that. That looks pretty cool. But what you can do is you can middle click drag vertically to adjust the intensity. So notice the strength value is going up and down over there on the right. So I can get just 5% strength, something subtle, and then I can just drag up and get full strength. So that's really nice. What about adjusting the size? Well, it turns out that if you drag horizontally, you adjust the size. So what you can do is you can drag vertically to choose the sort of strength you want and then drag horizontally to figure out what size area you'd like to influence. So this is a really cool tip, especially useful for the smooth mode, which is my favorite mode of using this tool because this is the only value I ever, these two actually are the only values that I ever change when using this brush. I pretty much set it to smooth and then just start working. So I can go down to nice subtle 3% and do some fine work, or I can crank it up to 40%, do some aggressive smoothing, and then I can just make it a lot smaller by dragging horizontally. So again, you middle click drag horizontally to change the radius, and you middle click drag vertically to change the strength. And then with the live selection tool, you can just middle click drag. It doesn't matter which direction you drag in. So this was a really cool surprise to me, and I hope that some of you guys out there find this useful. I think that for those of us using the broadcast version of Cinema 4D, where we don't have the new sculpting tools, at least this is something nice that we can use to make the existing sculpting tools a little bit more useful. So I hope you enjoyed this tip, and until next time, see ya!